welcome to my vlog. So for today, I've decided to show you what I eat in a day, especially now that I'm pregnant. I try to be as healthy as possible. So if you want to know what I eat in a day, please keep on watching, guys.
So for my breakfast, guys, I decided to just have some cereals. Cereals are a very good source of iron, which is really needed when you're pregnant. And I usually put some honey on it too. So again, honey is a good antioxidant. I usually put banana as well. You can have banana or strawberry, but I usually put banana because I like putting banana on my cereals. Banana has got really good benefits too. It's rich in potassium and some other vitamins that are needed when you're pregnant. Let's put some milky. And then I also have yogurt, vanilla yogurt. Any kind of yogurt will do for me. So that's all finished, guys. And then in the morning, I don't normally drink cold water. It's always warm water. Even before I got pregnant, it's always warm water. And I usually have my pregnancy vitamins as well in the morning after breakfast. So that's it for breakfast, guys, and I'll do some editing after this. I'll probably go back to the room because we're just doing some online learning, because again, Melbourne is in lockdown. So I'll see you again later. It's lunchtime, guys, so we are having fried rice with some sliced barbecue pork. That's my food, and I'm having a weak white tea as well. So I'm only having a weak white tea, guys, because your caffeine intake when you're pregnant is very limited. So before you're doing so, you have to ask your obstetrician or your doctor first on what's the recommended amount of caffeine that you could have in a day. Lunch, guys, fried rice with some barbecue pork slices and weak white tea and a banana. So I'm just gonna finish doing some editing, and then I will see you again later, guys. Hi guys, time check, it's 5:20 in the afternoon. I did some editing earlier, and then I thought I'm gonna have snacks because I was still very full. And then I took a nap. Actually, it wasn't a nap because it's more than just an hour. I slept for like 2 hours maybe. Tabalang is preparing dinner with Kuya's help. What's for dinner, Lang? What's for dinner? So we're having grilled salmon for dinner, and we'll have early dinner because I haven't actually taken a shower yet, so I'll have my shower after dinner. So here's my dinner, guys. We have have grilled salmon and some asparagus and baby carrots. So what did you put in your salmon then? You marinated with honey, soy sauce, garlic, what else?
Lemon.
Did you put some olive oil too?
Yeah.
Some olive oil and then grilled it. Actually, for the record, I don't really like cooked, grilled, or anything salmon that's been cooked. I usually just eat sushi, salmon, or sashimi, but because I can't have those because I'm pregnant, then I don't have any choice but to have this one. It's healthy anyway, so I'm just gonna have to eat this. So let's dig in, guys! That was actually a really good dinner, guys. Most of the time, I could only finish quarter of a salmon, but then this time, I've managed to eat at least half of it. It was actually really yum. Tabalang marinated it for at least 24 hours, and then on his marinade, he put some soy sauce, olive oil, what else that?
Lemon juice,
honey, and garlic, and then that was it. And then he grilled it for 20 to 30 minutes. It was actually really yum, in fairness. So yeah, that's it. That's what I usually eat in a day. I always make sure that I have I eat fruits and vegetables in a day and drink plenty of water as well. And I try to eat healthy as much as possible, especially now that I'm pregnant. It's only not just for me but for the baby also. And I think that's gonna end this vlog now, guys, because I need to take a shower now. So I hope to see you all in my next videos. Keep safe, everyone. Bye.